Hello everybody, this is Rock Hard Gamer 45 back again with another Doom Snap map. Today we're playing The Rise 1. And it's a new set of levels we're playing. We don't have the weapon wheel yet. Okay. Oh, okay. I do not have enough ammo for this, but God damn it, calm down. Come on, drop big guy. Damn it. Oh, 1% health and proud. Oh, god damn it. This is a bit randomly crazy, isn't it? Of course, I'm nowhere near where I was before. I mean, why would I be? Why am I here? How do I get back? Well, I can't do that yet. I'll go that way yet. Well, we have one wave event. Quick question, is there actually any health or armor around these parts?
Lockdown complete.
Oh, we've got two waves this time. I'm afraid to die. I think that put him in, I spawned somewhere else again. This is crazy. I don't know what I'm going to do when I run out of ammo. There's like no ammo. Oh, that was only wave one. Oh, there's no way I'm going to kill a cacodemon. What do I do now? There's like no ammo, no health. There's nothing I can do. Am I going to spawn somewhere completely different again? Oh, no, I'm back here though. Unless I've got some ammo. To go and have a gun. Oh, another gun. Oh, okay then. You can't just run as many guys and not give no ammo. Damn it. Oh, I survived that. 20 bullets to spare. Yeah, there's even more. I know I said revenants are quite easy, but that doesn't mean I can kill it with 11% health with no ammo. Pretty stupid though, still managed to miss. That's pretty good. It's a gun. Ah, he slapped me. Oh, now I'm back here. Of course I am. I really don't know what to do. It's safe to say there's quite a lot that needs to be done with this map. It's in here. Anything?
Lockdown initiated.
Oh, I'm surviving. I'm not exactly being rushed with enemies here. I've literally just got a survivor room and no monsters in it. There's no monsters at all. There's nothing. Well, it looks like I survived it. That was pretty tough. Well, we got barons now. Is it just because all them other monsters are at this, in the other area? I don't know how else to get back to the other area, so it looks like I'll be fighting no monsters until I get to that area. Oh, but I did do something. Oh, I'm not gonna get my health back.
Thank you.
Okay, it's dangerously dark in here now. I don't know what I did. Is it going to be like this for the rest of the game? Oh, great. Well, I've lost my way. It was over here. No, it's just saying the same messages. I can't go this way. Hopefully there was there a door I missed or something along the way? Maybe. I hope so. Here comes that message again. I can't even see my health. Ammo. Nope, there's no way. It's like the level's broken. I can't even get to the exit. There's literally nothing I can do. So I'm gonna have to end the episode here. Well, the level, I'm going to have to be brutally honest here, was seriously broken. I spawned all over the place, there was no ammo or health whatsoever. There was no weapon wheel, the design was, there was no really not much design. I couldn't even beat the level. I don't know if I'm even going to give this a review. I don't even think I would give this any score. Because I can't even beat the level, so... I'm gonna just have to be honest, this level needs a lot of work. A lot of work to get anywhere. And hopefully in the future the level will be beaten. Hopefully there'll be a way to beat it. And that's all I can say really. This has been Rock Hard Gamer 45 and I'll see you guys next episode. Goodbye.